you have a small opening and the penis is to pass through, the woman is in severe pain. And then for some, it's the effect, thinking back, if it's done to a grown girl, the post-traumatic stress that comes with it, the infections, even in fact, because all the concussions that are pushed into the female genitalia can, into the female organs, can even cause as much as erosion, destruction, and could have infertility. It's that bad.